A man is locked up in the Lauderdale County Jail tonight after police say he assaulted a woman. They say they also busted him with marijuana. Florence police say they stopped a man and woman in a car around 6 a.m. They say the woman had severe bruising and swelling on her face. She said 31-year-old William Neerer was going through her cell phone. When she woke up to find him, he began punching her in the face. Neerer is being held on a $31,000 bond.